Hey, good morning, everybody. Pastor Matt. A little late getting the devotional out this morning. My first couple hours of Monday morning are usually with construction stuff for some of the guys of the church. But I'm here. It's about 7:15 or so now. And briefly from Psalm 34, a psalm of David, it says this. It says in Psalm 34, verse 15, "The eyes of the Lord are upon the righteous, and his ears are upon their cry. The face of the Lord is against them that do evil, to cut off the remembrance of them from the earth. The righteous cry, and the Lord hears and delivers them out of all their trouble. The Lord is nigh unto them that are of a broken heart, and saves them such as have a contrite spirit. Many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord delivers him out of them all." Just want to encourage you. If you remember, as David was going through what he was going through in regards to Abimelech, he felt down, he felt depressed, he felt some of it deservedly so because of his own sin. He felt that he just couldn't go on anymore sometimes, depressed. If you want to see someone in the scriptures that was really up and really down, it was David. And I know a lot of us can identify with that. But David reaches out on this occasion and he realizes, "Lord, you hear my cries. You're hearing me. You know what's going on in my life. Lord, somehow, some way, you even preordained it." And then he gets to a point. He said, "Lord, you know something?" He says, "Lord, I know that when I'm brokenhearted, you're very close to me. And you actually use my brokenheartedness to get my attention, because you want me to realize how close you are to me," David says. And I want to encourage you with that this morning. I know Mondays are tough sometimes. We just have a nice weekend with our families or spend some of the day in the house of God. And next thing you know, Monday's here again and it's work day. It's all day. We don't see our families all day. Things are difficult. And then you start thinking through the week. I got this Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. We got so much going on. And we just tend to get down in the dumps sometimes. But remember this, when you get that way, and when your emotions start to fluctuate, and you start to feel a little depressed, that's when God wants you to recognize that the Lord is very close to you. The Lord is near the brokenhearted. I love you. God bless you. I hope you're blessed by this.